It's today, and today must mean that there's another episode of the Past Live Show. I'm your host, James Polizzi. If you like what you hear today on the show, click the like button, send me a comment, or subscribe if you want regular updates. Today is the birthday of two iconic stars who pretty much define their generation in music, Elton John and Aretha Franklin. So let's hear some unreleased live music from both.
Thank you. Right here, I would like to do this next tune that I had the pleasure of recording a few times. It's called Handwriting. It's called Soul Serenade.
Aretha Franklin. Aretha Franklin. Thank you.
souls to us for a few minutes? I promise you, I'm gonna give my back to you as soon as the show is over. I also promise you, before you leave here, you will have enjoyed this show as much as any that you've had an occasion to see. All right?
Could just listen to that all day. Aretha Franklin, who would have been 82 years old today, born March 25th, 1942, performing at the Montreux Jazz Festival July 10th, 1971. Yes, it's her birthday today, and it's also Elton John's birthday today. Reg Dwight, between them, they had dozens and dozens of number one hits and basically represented their generations in many ways iconically. We started off the show with Elton John performing in his Christmas concert in 1974, December 24th to be exact, doing my favorite Elton John song, or songs, Funeral for a Friend, Love Lies Bleeding. We got a lot to get to on the show, so if you want to check out more facts about Elton John, Aretha Franklin, or any of the artists we have here on the show, you can check them out in the description of this video. On March 25th, 2018, the Bare Naked Ladies reunited for the first time at the Juno Awards, Canada's equivalent of the Grammys. So let's hear some of that performance right now. Here's the song called One Week.
The newest members of the Canadian Music Hall of Fame, the Bare Naked Ladies.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Tuck your head in the side and set a man brain. 5 days since you laughed at me. Saying, get back together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room. I realized it's my fault, but couldn't tell you. This day you've forgiven me, but it'll still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry. Hope you're not my monster hoodwink, cause I make you stop think. You're looking at that woman. Some a fish to the dish, although I like chalices, I like sushi. Never touch a frying pan, hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes. Weak like the ant rhymes. Symbolic bad foul, you bird camp, it's got a mad hit. Trying to match wits, trying to hold me, but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a pick, I like a stinking ink and check, I like the little bit. Spiders to the flavors. See the show, cause you need no go, but I go, it's gonna go, cause it's a bean, you're easy, I'm a son of a weaver. You can't help it if you think you're funny when you're mad. Trying hard not to smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy that laughs at a funeral, can't understand what I mean, what you assume. Well, I've a tendency to work my mind, I'm a scene. Have a history of taking off my shirt. 1 week since you looked at me. 3 years on the air, I said you're crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. I still got the roof runs off both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon. You realize it's not my fault, no one needs to miss a day. You forgive me, see now I sit back and I wait until you say a story. China, the Chinese chicken, chickadee China, the Chinese chicken, chickadee China, the Chinese chicken. You have to come stick, brain stops ticking, watching X-Files when the lights on, weird on the laser. Smoking man's in this one, the cameras in the photo, I'm getting frantic at a steam 10 trick. See, it's guaranteed to satisfy the purest of my Iron films. Okay, I don't make films. But did it have a samurai? Can you get a set better cups? You mind the comet tiny enough to some minds? Don't always flying up the backswing. Get into me, sending me, cause I got to lose, got the boom anime babes. Made me think a wrong thing. I can't help it if you think you're funny when you're mad. Trying hard not to smile or feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, you soon will. I've a tendency to win my mind, I'm a sleep.
Beautiful. Stress you out. My sweater is on backwards and inside out, and you say, how, wow, appropriate. I don't want to dissect everything today. I don't mean to pick you apart, you see, but I can't help it. And there I go, jumping before your chair has gone up. Slap me with a splintered ruler. Wow, wow, and all I really want is some patience. I'll wait on the engrave ice. Wow, wow, and all I really want is deliverance. Ah, wow, wow, wow. Do I wear you out? You must wonder why I'm relentless and I'll stop out. I'm consumed by the chill of solitary. I like to reel it in and then spit it out. I'm frustrated by your apathy. And I am frightened by the corrupted ways of
whoa, whoa. What I would give to find a soulmate, someone else to catch this riff, whoa, whoa, whoa. What I would give to meet our children, ah, oh, 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 oh. Petrified of silence. Here, can you handle this? Did you think about your bills, your ex, your deadlines? Or when you think you're gonna die? Or did you long for the next distraction? And all I need now is intellectual intercourse. A soul to dig the hole much deeper. Could kill the killer. Whoa, whoa. And all I really want is some peace, man. A place to find a common ground. Whoa, whoa. All I really want is a way back. Ah, 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 oh, oh.
Some music featuring Taylor Hawkins on drums. That's Alanis Morissette. Taylor Hawkins was playing for her and Sass Jordan before he made a big name for himself as a member of Foo Fighters and with his own band called the Coattail Riders. And we lost Taylor 2 years ago today, March 25th, 2022. Before that, we heard some music from XTC, recorded March 25th, 1978. At Golders Green in London, recorded live on the BBC. The track was called This Is Pop. And we started off the set with Bare Naked Ladies, recorded at the Juno Awards, March 25th, 2018. The first reunion of the band in 9 years. March 25th, 1948 was the birth of another great rocker, Midwestern, I believe, Michael Stanley. Let's hear some Michael Stanley Band.
And now she's back in my arms again, right by my side. without you, I just can't go up. This time I live my life at ease, being happy, loving whom I please. Each time we make romance, I'll be happy for a second chance. And now she's back in my arms again, right by my side. Ooh, I got her back in my arms again, so satisfied. Go get up!
but now you're leaving. In this world, all that I choose has come and gone. Love's in your touch. Ooh, it's killing me so much. Only when you leave, I need to love you. From where the action has gone, I'm just a little fool enough to need you. Fool enough to love. Only when you leave, leave. I think you're too big. Give a little passion to a stranger.
Thank you. Bring it down. We gotta bring it all down. Yeah, we gotta bring it down. poke them out. Close your eyes. Good looking. Just close your eyes, everybody. Take care and be safe, and I hope to see you guys soon.
Some music from Blind Melon here, recorded at Wetlands Preserve, closing out their show on March 25th, 1993. The track is called Time. We've got plenty of time here, no station IDs. I will take a moment to tell you about this show. The Past Lives podcast is on every day, at least every day that I can make a show. And it relates to music of that day. And if you like what you're listening to, click the like button, send me a comment, or subscribe. And if you want to find more information about the artists you're listening to, just take a look at the description. There's a bunch of information about the shows, about the artists in there. Continuing on. Oh, I have to tell you what else we heard in that set. We heard some music from Spandau Ballet, recorded in Edinburgh, Scotland, in December of 1984. The track was called Only When You Leave, and it's to celebrate the birthday of Steve Norman of Spandau Ballet. He played percussion, saxophone, and guitar for the band. And he was born March 25th, 1960. And we started off the set with the Michael Stanley Band doing Back in My Arms Again. Michael Stanley, born March 25th, 1948 in Cleveland, Ohio, playing at his home turf at the Blossom Music Center in Cleveland, Ohio on August 12th, 1980. Now we're going to switch things up a little bit and play some music from an artist, a folk artist, an actor, played on The Bionic Woman and I think McLeod. He also wrote a lot of famous songs like Joy to the World for Three Dog Night. And this one we're about to hear, which he performs with a little help from his grandson. Here's Hoyt Axton with the No-No song.
This is Gabriel's debut, by the way.
Yeah, this is the first time Gabe's done it. Ready? Let's hear those hot licks on that lead. A woman that I know just came from Colombia. She smiled because I did not understand. Come on, Gabe, it's okay. And she held out from everyone. She said it was the best kid on the land. And I said, no, 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 I don't smoke it no more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor.
Arriba!
No, thank you, please. It only makes me sneeze. Then it makes it hard to find me. Don't cha cha cha. A lady that I know just came from Mallorca, Spain. She's mine because I did not understand. Then she held out
a tip of bag of cocaine.
She said it was the best in all the land. And I said, no, 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 I don't smoke it no more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor. No, thank you, please, it only makes me sneeze. Then it makes it hard to find me go. A man I know just came from Nashville, Tennessee. Oh, he smiled because I did not understand.
Tired of waking up on the floor.
lie.
No, thank you, please. It makes me feel so good. And then it makes it hard to find the door. No, thank you, please. It only makes me sneeze. Then it makes it hard to find the door.
Cha, cha, cha. Woo! I would like to do a song for you that I enjoy singing this very much, and I did for several years. We finally recorded it with Capitol Records, released it the first part of last year, and it did quite well for us in America. I hope that you folks may have heard our version of it. If not, we'd like to do it for you and hope that you like the way we do this one right here.
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. Well, I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a warning, I'd hammer out love between my brothers and my sisters, all over this land. All over this land. Hey, well, I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out a warning, I'd ring out a love between my brothers and my sisters, all over this land. Yeah, let me hear you now. If I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, and I'd sing it in the evening, all over this land. Well, I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out a warning, I'd sing out a love between my brothers and my sisters, all over this land. Yeah.
You know what? When you're singing a song like this, and of course it's my first time in Norway, so I thought maybe it'd be a good idea for all of us. Would you like to kind of sing along with me on this song? Good. That's wonderful. That's what we like to hear. So I want you to sing the last verse with me. Now, tell you what, don't worry about it. If you don't know the song I'm singing, heck, just sing something you do know. Is that fair enough? Everybody's gonna sing. That's the main thing. Now, I tell you what, let's get us a little rhythm section going. I like that. Do you like to do that? That's the idea. Yeah, follow along. Very good. That sounds very good up here. Come on, everybody. That's good. Yeah. Last verse now, all together. Oh, well, I've got a hammer, and I've got a bell, and I've got a song to sing all over this land. Hey, it's the hammer of justice, it's the bell of freedom, it's the song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. That's good. One more time. Now you know the words. Everybody sings with me now. Come on now. Let me hear those voices. Yeah. I've got a hammer, and I've got a bell. That's better.
This is a song called Fog on the Tyne. Sucking sickly sausage rolls. Slipping down slowly, slipping down sideways, stick outside off the door.
The fog on the Tyne is all mine, all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine, all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine.
Well, could a copper catch a crooked copper make a could a copper comprehend that a crooked coffin maker's just an undertaker, a one it takes to be a friend?
And the fog on the Tyne is all mine, all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine,
all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine. I tell the truth tomorrow, the day may take its time to tell you what tonight might bring. Presently we'll have a pint or two together. Everybody do their thing.
We can have a wet on the wall. If someone slips a whisper that a sinful sister, slap them down and slap on their small.
Well, fog on the Tyne is all mine, all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine, all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine, all mine. Fog on the Tyne is all mine.
Lindisfarne opening up for the Kinks at the University of Virginia on November 4th, 1972. And that song, Fog on the Tyne, was number one in the UK on March 25th, 1972. Before that, we heard some music recorded in the UK, Yorkshire to be exact. And it was recorded May 9th, 1969. And a little more than a month before that, Roy Orbison, who did the song Only the Lonely, married his second wife, Barbara, March 25th, 1969, and he actually recorded the song Only the Lonely on March 25th, 1960. Before that, we heard some music from Buck Owens and Wanda Jackson, recorded live in Oslo, Norway, back in 1970. We heard If I Had a Hammer, and the originator of the Bakersfield sound in country music, Buck Owens, died in Bakersfield, March 25th, 2006. We started off the set with Hoyt Axton, born March 25th, 1938, performing at the Carter Barron Amphitheater in Washington, D.C., July 7th, 1975. I think I said that it was his grandson. I guess it was probably his son performing on that as a little kid. The No-No song, Ringo Starr made that song famous in about 1973, and Hoyt Axton wrote that song. Hoyt Axton, born March 25th, 1938. We just heard a song that went number one in England on March 25th, 1972. Let's see what was number one in the United States on March 25th, 1972. Here's America, Horse with No Name.
On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rings. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 2 days in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a riverbed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. I let the horse run free, 'cause the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sands and hills and rings. The ocean is a desert with its life underground and the perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans will give no love. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la.
Let's go out in a blaze of glory. All good things must end. Like a hero in its glory. Let's go out like we came in a blaze of glory. Here we are, broken hearted, thought this love could never end. With our heart, when we got started, falling out like we fell in. Let's go. Back to hero not try to hurt each other. That could be our worst mistake. Let's just try to act like lovers one more time for old time's sake. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. All good things must end. I'd like to hear of in a story. Let's go out like we came in a blaze of glory. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. All good things must end. Like two heroes in a story. Let's go out like we came in a blaze of glory. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. All good things must end. Like two heroes in a story. Let's go out like we came in a blaze of glory.
And we are going out in a blaze of glory, just like we came in here on the Past Lives podcast. Levon Helm and Rick Danko performing at Keystone March 25th, 1983. The track is called Blaze of Glory. And before that, we heard America doing Horse with No Name at the Whiskey A Go-Go in Los Angeles on November 15th, 1972. And it was March 25th, 1972 that Horse with No Name hit number one on the Billboard Hot 100. That's going to do it for the Past Lives podcast today. Stick around, and if you like what you're listening to, you can click on any of the other thumbnails that I have for this podcast. I've been doing it for almost a month straight, only missed one day, and I'll do it every day I possibly can, and I can fit it into my life because I love music and I love sharing music. And looking forward to hearing from you. If you have something to say, please let me know in the comments. And if you like it, click the like button. And if you want to subscribe and you want more updates when I do this show, please hit the subscribe button. I'll see you in the past.